Hello everyone, welcome back. In the previous class, we have learned A letter words. Today we will learn A letter words. So children, take your textbook page number 12. See what is this? A letter. How to write A? We will see. See here, 31. And this symbol plus 1 is A, isn't it? Now we will read A letters and we will learn the meanings of that. See this? A, pa. Aap means you. An, a, na. An is a respect. Alas, a, la, sa. Alas is lazy. Aaj, a, ja. Aaj means today. I, a, ya. I is income. Ashray, a, shra, ya. Ashray, shelter. Aag, a, ga. Aag is fire. Ayat, a, यत, आयत इज मंत्र. आश्रम, आ श्र म, आश्रम यू नो नो. आठ इज अ नंबर, आ ठ. आठ इज एट नंबर. आदर इज आल्सो रेस्पेक्ट, आ द र, आदर. आहट इज हट, आ ह ट, आहट. आम, यू लाइक इट राइट, मैंगो. आ म, आम. आपस, आ प स, बिहाफ ऑफ. आजकल मीन्स नाउअडेज. आ ज क ल, आजकल. सो चिल्ड्रन, नाउ वी लर्न आ लेटर वर्ड्स, द वर्ड्स विच स्टार्ट्स विद आ लेटर. Now we will learn how to use A ki mantra in letters. I will show you some pictures. You just read it. See this picture, children. What is this? Fire. In Hindi, aag. A ga. Aag is fire. And this one, aam. See what is what I have written here? Aam. Pronounce this. A ma. Aam. And now we will learn how to use A ki matra in words. All you know A ki matra, no? This line is A ki matra. And this is what? Na. Na plus A ki matra kya hota? What? Na. And this one? Ka. Nag. It means what? Nose. Next. See this? Hath. This is A ki matra. When we will add A ki matra with ha letter, the sound will be long. Like heart. Okay. Next. Kaan. What is this? Ear. Ka plus A ki matra. Ka and na. Kaan. Kaan is what? Ear. Take your textbook page number 13. See children, this is A ki matra. Matra is nothing but the symbol which carries the sound of swar letter. A, A ki mantra. See here, hath, naak, kaan, baal, paat, char, saat, daal, daal, baja, matha, khana, mala, tara, चावल, बादल, गाजर, झालर, पालक. इन दीज लेटर्स वी कैन सी आ की मात्रा. सी लाइक दिस, जस्ट लाइन. नाउ कैन यू फाइंड आउट इन दिस गिवन लेटर्स वेयर दे हैव एडेड आ की मात्रा. सी हियर, सरल. इज देयर एनी आ की मात्रा? नो. रतन. इज देयर एनी आ की मात्रा? No. but here आसमान, मान is there ना. Now tell me here, पायल, कदम, आधा. In these words, for two words we can see आ की मात्रा, which is that पायल. See here, पा after आ की मात्रा, पायल and आधा, धा, आ की मात्रा. You have to circle this one. And next, in the three words also they gave आ की मात्रा. चावल, बादल, अखबार. See children, now we learn A letter and how to use A ki matra. In page number 14, we have one poem about Daawat. Daawat is nothing but food invitation. Here, they have variety of food items, isn't it? Now I am going to recite the poem. You follow me.
तारा और मानव आओ आज दावत खाओ, राजमा चावल और रायता खाओ, पालक का साग और सलाद खाओ, गाजर का गरम गरम हलवा खाओ. वाह वाह शानदार दावत.
नाउ आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू व्हाट इज दावत. इन दिस पोयम we are inviting Tara and Manav and we are offering many different food items here. Rajma, rice and raita and also some salad and some palak curry and hot carrot halwa. Oh wow, what a tasty food, right? That's all. In next exercise, page number 14, I will explain you two examples. Rest of the things you should write as homework. Say this. What is this? Ja. And this one? La. Pronounce jal. We need to add a ki matra. This is a ki matra. Ja. La. Jal. These two they have given in your textbook. What we need to do here? Just a ki matra we have to add. See this, same thing I am copying here, same only. Ja, la. Isn't it same? And here we need to add la. Now pronounce this. Ja, la. Understood? Next one word, one more word. Bal. Same only. Ba, la. Bal. Using a ki matra. Bal. Pronounce this. Bal. And same word here, bal. What we need to add here? A ki matra. Now pronounce this, bala. Isn't it easy, children? Rest of the things, copy in your classwork. See children, in page number 15, you have some activity. Okay, I will explain what is this picture name and how to pronounce this, what is the meaning of that. And also I will show you how to match it. Take your pencil and do it. Now we will match this. What is this? Hand, no. Hand is haath. This one, musical instrument, is baja. From here to here, baja. And this one, carrot, is gajar. First word of this. Gajar is carrot. Now, umbrella. Umbrella is chhata in Hindi. See here, second word is there, no? That is chhata. You have to match like this. Next, lock is tala. Okay? This one, mat is asan. From here to here. Next, what is this? Tomato. Tomato. Where it is? Here. And last, ear is kaan. From here to here. Isn't it easy, children? Now you are clear with A letter words and A ki matra words.
We have learned A letter and words with A letter and how to use A ki matra. Today we will learn E letter and words with E letter and how to use E ki matra. How to write E? Like this. Yes and one tail. standing line, sleeping line. Isn't it easy? Yes. This is the mind map of our E letter. See here, E say Imli. What is Imli? Yes, it's tamarind. Next, E say Imarat. Have you seen Imarat? Yes, it's a building. Imarat means building. E say Inam. What is Inam? Prize. Have you participated in running race? You got prizes? Very good. That prize is called Inam. E say
Elaichi.
What is
Elaichi?
Cardamom. Your mother will use that to prepare sweets. It smells good and it is good for health also. Next, E say Idli. All you know Idli, no? We will have that in breakfast. Idli. E say Itr. Itr is perfume. It will be very small in size, but it smells great. Have you seen Itr? Good. It's a perfume. These all the words which starts with E letter. Now we will learn few words with E. Dear children, take your textbook page number 16. Here we have some words with E letter. Now we will read and learn. E, now, in. In means these. Is, E, sa, is, this. Irada, E, ra, ra me, aki matra. In previous class we have learned, no? What is aki matra? Da, da ki, aki matra. Irada is intention. Inam, E, na, na me aki matra, ma. Inam is price. Ilaj, E, la, la me aki matra, ja. Ilaj is treatment. When you are sick, you need treatment, no? That is ilaj. Next, ilaka, E, la, la me aki matra, ka me aki matra. Ilaka is area. Ishara, E, sha, sha me aki matra, ra me aki matra. Ishara indicates, means showing like this, come here, go there. That is ishara. Itrana, E, ta, ra me aki matra, na. Itrana is show off. Itwar, E, ta, va me aki matra, ra. Itwar is Sunday. Next, Imarat, E, ma me aki matra, ra, ta. Imarat is building. Now we have some words in your page number 16. See these words. Jin shabdo mein E varn aaya hai, उनमें रंग भरो और कापी में लिखो. हियर दे हैव गिवन सम वर्ड्स इन दिस विच स्टार्ट्स विथ ई लेटर दैट वी नीड टू कलर. सी हियर इन. इन स्टार्ट्स विथ ई, इजंट इट? यू हैव टू कलर दिस वन. नेक्स्ट, नई. इज देयर एनी ई? नो. सो नो नीड टू कलर दिस. नेक्स्ट, इनाम. ई लेटर इज देयर? नो. यू शुड कलर दिस आल्सो. नेक्स्ट, Eek. This is not E, this is E. So, no need to color this. Next, Itwar. E letter is there in this? Yes, here is E letter. So, you have to color this also. Ishan. Is there E? No. So, no need to color this also. And last one, Idhar. E letter is there?
Yes, this is E letter. You should color this also.
Dear children, this is E ki matra. The symbol which carries the sound of E is E ki matra. Now we will see some words by using E ki matra. See here, what is in her hand? Glass. What is glass in Hindi? Gilas. See here, they have added E ki matra here. Ga. Ga mein E ki matra. La. A ki matra. Sa. Gilas. Hiran. What is this picture? Hiran. It's deer. Ha. Ha mein E ki matra. Ra. Na. Hiran. Kitab. What is this? It's a book. Ka. Ka mein E ki matra. Ta. A ki matra. Ba. Kitab. Next, what is this picture? It's a bird. What is bird in Hindi? Chidi. Chidiya. Cha. E ki matra. Da. Da mein E ki matra. Ya. A ki matra. Chidiya.
Here we have few words using E ki matra. Sir. Sa. Sa mein E ki matra. Ra. Sir is head.
Din. Da. Da mein E ki matra. Na. Din is day. Gin. Ga. Ga mein E ki matra. Na. Gin is count.
Bill. Ba. Ba mein E ki matra. La. Bill is borrow.
Dil. Da. Da mein E ki matra. La. Dil is heart.
Kidhar. Ka. Ka mein E ki matra. Dha. Ra. Kidhar. Where.
Ticket. Ta. Ta mein E ki matra. Ka. Ta. Ticket.
Kisan. Ka. Ka mein E ki matra. Sa. Sa mein A ki matra. Na.
Kisan is farmer.
Viman. Va. Va mein E ki matra. Ma. Ma mein A ki matra. Na. Viman. Aeroplane.
Chilka.
Cha. Cha mein E ki matra. La. Ka. Ka mein A ki matra. Chilka is cover.
Kishmish.
Ka. Ka mein E ki matra. Sha. Ma. Ma mein E ki matra. Sha. Kishmish is dry grapes.
Girgit.
Ga. Ga mein E ki matra. Ra. Ga. Ga mein E ki matra. Ta. Girgit is chameleon.
Jhilmil.
Jha. Jha mein E ki matra. La. Ma. Ma mein E ki matra. La. Jhilmil is flicker.
Pighalna.
Pa. Pa mein E ki matra. Gha. La. Na. Na mein A ki matra.
Pighalna.
To melt.
Vitamin.
Va. Va mein E ki matra. Ta. Ta mein A ki matra. Ma. Ma mein E ki matra. Na. Vitamin is vitamin.
See children, here they have given some pictures. Ab chitra ka naam upar se chunkar likho. Here we have learned all these words along with the meanings. Now we should see the picture and find out the name of this. Who is he? Yes, he is a farmer. Farmer in Hindi? Kisan. See here, kisan is there, no? You should write this word here. And next picture. What is this? Aeroplane. What is aeroplane in Hindi? Viman. Here, have you seen? This is Viman. Viman, you should write here. Next, what is this picture? Yes, it's a dry grapes. What is in Hindi? Kishmish. Where is Kishmish word here? Yes, very good. Here it is. This word you should write here. Children, here we have some sentences with E ki matra. Let's read now. Sitar baja. Sitar is what? Musical instrument.
Nidhi aayi, vah sitar laayi. Nidhi came, she brought sitar along with her. Richa naal laayi, Mihir tabla laaya. Richa brought a placenta, Mihir brought tabla. Vikas aa, gaana ga. Vikas come and sing a song. Sitar baj utha, jhan jhan jhan. Sitar sounds jhan jhan jhan. Naal baja, dham dham dham. Placenta sounds dham dham dham. Tabla baja, ta dhinak dhin dhin. Tabla sounds ta dhinak dhin dhin. Vibha taal par naach. Vibha dance on the tunes.
Children, this is your activity. Chitr dekhkar naam likho. See this picture and write the names. What is this? Tabla. You have to write tabla in Hindi. Sitar. Guitar. Naal. Kaun kya laya? In previous paragraph, we have learned some lines with e ki matra. In that, children brought some things. See this sitar. Who brought sitar? Nidhi. And what is this? Nala. Who brought nala? Very good. Richa brought nala. And what is this tabla? Who brought tabla? Yes, Mihir brought tabla. Padho aur likho. Read and write. Here they have given some lines. We need to copy these words here. Sitar. You should write sitar here. Guitar. You have to write this word here. Kitab. Where to write kitab? Yes, in this line. Kavita. You should write this kavita word here. Paratha. Aluka. It means alu paratha. Dekh paratha alu ka, man lalchaya bhalu ka. Bola, hum bhi khayenge, kuch ghar par le jayenge. Kahe lomdi na na na, ye ghar par le jana na. Itne seenk na paungi, khud bhooki rah jaungi. It means, seeing the alu paratha on the plate, the bear got tempted. He said, let's eat and few I will take home. Hearing this, jackal said, no, 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 you cannot take this home because I won't able to make it and I have to stay hungry. I give everything to you. Now we will recite this rhyme. Geet gao.
Dekh paratha alu ka, man lalchaya bhalu ka. Bola hum bhi khayenge, kuch ghar par le jayenge. Kahe lomdi na na na, ye ghar par le jana na. Itne seenk na paungi, khud bhooki rah jaungi.
Dear children, have learned E letters and E ki matra letters. Today we will learn E ka akshar, E ki matra wale shabd. This is E letter. E ki pictures. Eek. What is eek? Sugar can. Ink is brick. Ishwar is God. And we will learn E ki matra. Matra is nothing but the symbol which carries the sound of swar. Now we will learn E ki matra wale shabd and E akshar ke shabd. Dear children, take your textbook page number 20. Now we will read and learn few letters with E.
Eid.
E-da. Eid. Eid means festival. Eek.
E-kha.
Eek is sugar cane.
ईश,
ईशा,
ईश इज गॉड,
ईशा, शा में आ की मात्रा, ईशा इज ऑल्सो गॉड,
नई, न ई,
नई
इज न्यू,
गई,
ग
ई,
गई
टू गो,
लाई,
ला,
ला में आ की मात्रा,
ई,
लाई
टू ब्रिंग,
नाई,
न,
ना में आ की मात्रा,
ई,
नाई
बार्बर,
आई,
आ,
ई,
आई
टू कम,
भाई,
भा,
भा में आ की मात्रा,
ई, भाई इज ब्रदर,
दवाई,
द,
वा,
वा में आ की मात्रा,
ई,
दवाई इज मेडिसिन,
सलाई,
स,
ला,
ला में आ की मात्रा,
ई,
सलाई इज मैचस्टिक्स,
मिठाई,
मा,
मा में ई की मात्रा,
ठा,
ठा में आ की मात्रा,
ई,
मिठाई
स्वीट्स,
लिखाई,
ला,
ला में ई की मात्रा,
ख,
ख में आ की मात्रा,
ई,
लिखाई
टू राइट,
पढ़ाई,
प,
ढ,
ढ में आ की मात्रा,
ई,
पढ़ाई टू रीड,
नाउ एडिंग ई की मात्रा वी विल लर्न फ्यू वर्ड्स,
खीर,
खा,
खा में ई की मात्रा,
रा,
खीर मीन्स व्हाट,
राइस पुडिंग,
जीप,
जा,
जा में ई की मात्रा,
भा,
जीप इज टंग,
चील,
चा,
चा में ई की मात्रा,
ला,
चील
ईगल,
नीम,
ना,
ना में ई की मात्रा,
मा,
नीम इज नीम,
नीम ट्री यू नो,
नीम,
गीत,
ग,
ग में ई की मात्रा,
त,
गीत इज सॉन्ग,
कली,
क,
ला,
ला में ई की मात्रा,
कली
बर्ड ऑफ ए फ्लावर,
नदी,
न,
दा,
दा में ई की मात्रा,
नदी इज रिवर,
दही,
द,
हा,
हा में ई की मात्रा,
दही इज कर्ड,
परी,
प,
रा,
रा में ई की मात्रा,
परी इज एंजल,
दरी,
द,
रा,
रा में ई की मात्रा,
दरी इज कॉर्पेट,
गर्मी,
ग,
र,
मा,
मा में ई की मात्रा,
गर्मी इज हॉट,
मठरी,
म,
ठ,
रा,
रा में ई की मात्रा,
मठरी इज रस्क,
सर्दी,
स,
रा,
दा,
दा में ई की मात्रा,
सर्दी
इज कोल्ड,
धरती,
ध,
रा,
त,
त में ई की मात्रा,
धरती इज अर्थ,
तितली,
त,
त में ई की मात्रा,
त,
ला,
ला में
ई की मात्रा,
तितली बटरफ्लाई।
चित्र में रंग भरो, चिल्ड्रन यू शुड कलर दिस पिक्चर, ई लेटर एंड ई की मात्रा,
मछली,
म,
छ,
ला,
ला में
ई की मात्रा,
मछली इज फिश,
कील,
का,
का में ई की मात्रा,
ला,
कील इज नेल,
चीता,
च,
च में ई की मात्रा,
त, त
में आ की मात्रा,
चीता
इज animal, cheetah. Khira, kha, kha mein e ki matra, ra, ra mein a ki matra. Khira is cucumber. E ki matra laga kar चित्र का नाम पूरा करो. हियर यू शुड ऐड ई की मात्रा. हियर दा, दा में ई की मात्रा. पक, दीपक. गिलहरी, हियर रा एंड ई की मात्रा फॉर री. एंड सीप, सा, सा में ई की मात्रा. दीपक, गिलहरी, सीप. Now we will read few sentence using E ki matra in your textbook page number 22. Geeta or Vani. Geeta and Vani. Vani Geeta ki badi behan thi. Vani was Geeta's elder sister. Dadi ji kheer lai. Grandma brought the rice pudding. Kheer khakar Geeta bahar a gayi. After having rice pudding, Geeta came out. Bahar Vani kahani ki kitab pad rahi thi. Outside Vani was reading a story book. Kahani ek ladki ki thi. Story was about a girl. Kahani ka naam tha Bhali Ladki. The name of the story was Bhali Ladki. It means good girl. Vah ladki badi bhali thi. She was a good girl. Vah sabhi madad karti thi. She used to help everyone. Dear children, we have few words here. We will have a look how to pronounce E ki matra and how to pronounce E ki matra. Khil, kha, kha mein E ki matra, la, khil. Khil, mil, meal, bin, bean, din, deen, sil, seal, kila, keel. Dear children, now you are clear with E ki matra and E ki matra. In your textbook, on page number 22 and 23, you have few questions that I will upload in a school portal with classwork. Now we will learn U letter and U ki matra wale shabd. Now we will learn U and U ke shabd. U ki matra wale shabd. Upahar is gift. Upavan, garden. Ungali, fingers. Ullu, owl. Here we have few words with U. Uth, U. Tha, ut, wake up. Ud, u, da, ud is fly. Us, u, sa, us, that. Ur, u, ra, ur. Ur means there are two meanings. One is whole and one is heart. Usha, u, sha, शा में आ की मात्रा. उषा, डम. उधर, उ, धा, रा. उधर इज देयर. उठना, उ, ठा, ना. ना में आ की मात्रा. उठना, टू गेट अप. उजाला, उ, जा. जा में आ की मात्रा. ला, ला में आ की मात्रा. उजाला इज ब्राइटनेस. उड़द, उ, ड, द. उड़द इज उड़द दाल. उदय, उ, द, या. उदय मीन्स मॉर्निंग.
Ubatan. U ba ta na. Ubatan is body scrub. Upavan. U pa va na. Upavan is garden. Upahar. U pa ha ha me a ki matra ra. Upahar is gift. Uchhalna. U cha la na. Na me a ki matra. Uchhalna is jumping. Ubalna. U ba la na. Na me a ki matra. Ubalna to boil. We will learn few words using u ki matra. Kuch. Ka. Ka me u ki matra. Cha. Kuch is few. Chup. Cha. Cha me u ki matra. Pa. Chup. Silent. Sun. Sa. Sa me u ki matra. Na. Sun is listen. Good. Ga. Ga me u ki matra. Da. Good is jagri. Dum. Da. Da me u ki matra. Ma. Dum is tail. Jhumka. Jha. Jha me u ki matra. Ma. Ka. Ka me a ki matra. Jhumka. Earring. Dukan. Da. Da me u ki matra. Ka. Ka me a ki matra. Na. Dukan is shop. Kurta. Ka. Ka me u ki matra. Ra. Ta. Ta me a ki matra. Kurta. Kind of shirt. Chunari. Cha. Cha me u ki matra. Na. Ra. Ra me e ki matra. Chunari. Red color cloth. Chuhiya. Cha. Cha me u ki matra. Ha. Ha me e ki matra. Ya. Ya me a ki matra. Chuhiya. Mice. Bulbul. Ba. Ba me u ki matra. La. Ba. Ba me u ki matra. La. Bulbul is name of a bird. Phuljhadi. Fa. Fa me u ki matra. La. Jha. Da. Da me e ki matra. Phuljhadi. Sparkle. Furtila. Fa. Fa me u ki matra. Ra. Ta. Ta me e ki matra. La. La me a ki matra. Furtila is energetic. Katputli. Ka. Tha. Pa. Pa me u ki matra. Ta. La. La me e ki matra. Katputli is puppet. Gulgula. Ga. Ga me u ki matra. La. Ga. Ga me u ki matra. La. La me a ki matra. Gulgula is dumpling.
Gudiya ki chunari. Ek chuhiya thi. There was a mice. Din bhar kut kut karti rahati thi. The entire day it used to make different kind of sounds like kut kut. Ek din Shubha ki gudiya bahar padi thi. One day Shubha's doll was laying outside. Chuhiya udhar gayi. Mice went there. Kut kut, kut kut. How mice make sounds? It made the sound again. Kut kut. Vah kut kut kar gudiyan ki chunari kutar gayi. It chewed away stool of the doll. Shubha bhagi aayi. Chuhiya dar gayi. When Shubha ran and came, the mice got frightened. वह बिल की और भाग गई. It ran away to its burrow. शुभा गुड़िया उठाकर भीतर लाई. शुभा brought the doll inside. शुभा बहुत उदास थी. शुभा was very sad. दादी जी कपड़ा लाई. Grandma brought a cloth. गुड़िया की नई चुनरी बन गई. She made a new doll for the doll. नई चुनरी पहनकर गुड़िया नाच उठी. On wearing the new doll, the doll started dancing. अब शुभा भी बहुत खुश थी. Now Shubha was also very happy.
So children, now you have learned few words starting E and U, and also how to use and pronounce E ki matra, U ki matra. I will upload the classwork in our school portal, and we will meet in next session. Take care.